Hey boaters, it's Jim from Raymarine with an Axiom tech tip. Now you may be wondering why I'm sitting here in the dark with these Axiom displays. So one of you wrote in to me and mentioned that you had been night fishing the night before, left your Axiom in night mode, and when you returned to the marina the next morning, you couldn't see anything on the screen. So here I am in the dark. I've got an Axiom Pro 2, I have an Axiom 7. I actually have them both in night mode with their dimmers turned down pretty dim like you'd use for nighttime navigation. Now let's jump ahead here for a moment and see what they would look like in daylight. And now that the sun has risen here in the studio, you can see it's a little bit brighter and it's very difficult to see anything on these displays. Well, there's actually a shortcut that we've built into Axiom's quick access menu that makes it really simple to restore daytime visibility. And it goes just like this. Simply tap or swipe on the power key and that'll bring the backlight back up. So for example, I reach in, I just tap, and with every tap, I get a 10% increase in the brightness of my display. Same thing over here on this Axiom 7. I just simply swipe, swipe, swipe on its keypad. With every swipe, I get 10% of my brightness back until I can see the display. And once I get it up to a usable level of visibility, then I could go in and I could turn off the night mode and restore that normal visibility. So as you can see, it's quick and easy to adjust the backlight on your Axiom to get it out of night mode so you can see it during the daytime. Hopefully this tech tip was helpful. Thank you for watching.